acabo de tocar la el teléfono ahí, y le dije, no, que es todo lo que es, y a la banda, porque le voy a hablar, y le voy a hablar.
Okay, guys, so I thought that the camera was still recording at this point. And so what happened was when I was doing that, right, I was squatted on my hoverboard and whatnot, and all of a sudden, it says accelerate, and I mean accelerate. I could see it, so I started to put my left foot front so I could stop it. And it kept accelerating. It's on, oh frick. And I'm having my technical difficulties. And so, then I put my foot out. It hit the coffee table you see on the far right next to the curtains. My foot literally hit. One of the legs of that coffee table. It hurt. But the good thing is that when my leg hit that, I lunged myself off. I was so scared. And yeah, so I actually thought the thing was recording, but I guess it wasn't. And so, yeah, thanks a lot, camera. No, because I thought it was recording because it has some good quality. It has some good lighting and all that whatnot. And yeah, and so what though was that was gonna happen? So I was gonna upload that, but no, and for heaven's sake, no, I'm not going to do that again, just for a purpose of a video. So yeah, hope you guys enjoyed this video. Please thumbs up and subscribe, and thanks for watching. And bye, guys. And also a little clip of Bacon, me kissing Bacon. He kissed me right back when I'm holding the fake intro because my camera. I finally know my camera was shutting off. Well, it logged out stuff. So. Yeah, I want camera, I could have had it, it goes, but no, and that hurt. So yeah, bye.
Entonces yo espero que venga el beat del tema, que también un poquito más cómodo también.
Eso no puede venir más, y ese que se pagaba bastante allá en San Pedro, allá en el centro. Yo casi estoy segura de que el vecino nos estaba volviendo guapa, sí, la mamá de la mujer.
Eso ayudó también, sí. Sí, pues ella está viendo, y es lo mismo. Nosotros estamos, no estamos tanto.
Mami, y es lo mismo.
Ooh, ooh, way too fresh. Got to blame it on Jesus. #blessed.